Hello everyone! Clever Road Studio works hard to keep you updated of all the novelties in the mobile world. Today, we will find out the next tasty thing. Keep watching! Have you ever thought of how fast a mobile app can go viral and turn into mind-blowing group addiction? That's exactly what happened to Pokémon Go. Balancing between the real and virtual worlds, the game has become not only a form of super popular digital entertainment, but also a true social phenomenon. Let's delve deeper to find the key to such an app's popularity. And of course, we're going to answer the question, how much does it cost to create an app like Pokémon Go? Pokémon Go is a new game on the market with elements of augmented reality for iOS and Android-based mobile devices. Pokémon Go uses your device's GPS to track your location and camera to virtually superimpose reality with popular Japanese media franchise characters, Pokémon. Then the game turns on your device's camera and you can see a Pokémon just in front of you like a part of the real world. Your goal is to try to capture the tiny anime creature with Pokéball. The higher level you achieve, the more gaming possibilities you gain. Your selected Pokémon can be trained in gyms based in popular location across different cities. For what? Of course, to find the other Pokémon owners to become the Pokémon Master. To know the price, we should figure out what's distinct about Pokémon Go mobile game. In fact, we are going to create a recipe for success using three winning ingredients. Everything starts with an idea. The Pokémon Go creators celebrate the original idea that Pokémon are all around us, which goes back 20 years. Some say that Pokémon Go game's tomato success derives from the nostalgic feelings of those who enjoyed the Pokémon series. The technology. The gameplay of Pokémon Go is determined by your geographical location and AR technology. It also depends on Pokémon gyms and Pokéstops. Even the type of Pokémon you can catch depends on where you are. Augmented reality mode complements your surroundings with computer-generated creatures and lets players interact with them. The unique approach. What truly distinguishes Pokémon Go from tons of other mobile games is the way you play it. Get up, get out, and explore. That's the motto. You actually travel to the real world to discover and capture Pokémon, you explore the game's map and visit Pokéstops and gyms. Being a multiplayer, the game lets you socialize and feel as if you're part of a team while playing. So, what technologies empower Pokémon Go? Considering that we're talking about a complicated mobile game for both mobile platforms, iOS and Android, the amount of money you're going to need if you decide to create a gaming app is going to be rather significant. The mobile game development alone can take a team up to 3 years, not counting the expensive tools and game service needed to create and maintain the game. You may have heard of various engines for mobile games creation, both 2D or 3D, like Unity 3D Game Development Engine. Pokémon Go is a Unity-empowered mobile world that builds off real-life maps. Just for the record, the simplest Unity 3D game you can imagine will cost you $50,000 at the very least. Pokémon Go uses a device's camera to place an image of a Pokémon somewhere around you, and the GPS, accelerometer, and compass to know which direction you should point and move towards. Using one of the many existing AR packages for Unity 3D, it's possible to add augmented reality mode to any Unity-powered app. Sure, depending on the complexity, the price can shoot up to over $1 million. The minimum cost for a Unity 3D development should include expenses for the game designer, programmer, art and animation, audio, quality assurance, and of course for the license purchase. So, now you can see what takes the biggest part of the budget for a game like Pokémon Go – its building cost. If you decide to add some features to enhance the player's experience, the application cost will rise. See for yourself. The implementation of location awareness via GPS will take another 40 hours, which adds another few thousand dollars to the game cost. If you want to add in-app purchase functionality to your app, you should budget for a further 70 or 100 hours for development time. Push notifications will take another 40 hours of development. All in all, if you add up all the costs, you will realize the project is incredibly expensive and time-consuming. Creating something less sophisticated but not less exciting could be an option for a start. Anyway, you will never know exactly why one particular app goes viral, so if you have an idea, don't hesitate to turn it into reality. The simplest Unity-powered game will cost you at least $50,000. Expenses will include game design, however, don't expect to liberate graphics, game development and quality assurance. Any extra feature like location awareness, in-app purchases, augmented reality integration, and anything you can think of will all add to your app cost. That's all for today. Now you know the cost of a successful mobile game. Thanks for watching. Leave your comments below and don't forget to subscribe. See you next time!